you know, the relationship of work, life, society now depends on the ethical handling of cyber information. If we do not do that, and we allow Googles and Facebooks and so on to, you know, use the information that we offer them for free for their own financial purposes and their own power plays, then of course we are in the wrong direction. We don't have to do that. So we can learn a lot about ethics and be careful with the information we share.